this gang.
Fuck the baby.
Got like 4 ounces in the 20.
Did a lot of shit just to live this here lifestyle.
Video. You know what we doing out here. Just doing our grind. You know, just doing what we do. I'm finally coming back. You know, I was gone for a little bit, but, you know, I'm back. 2 months, just 2 months. And we're going to continue during the summer. But I just wanted to keep y'all on notice that we are doing a 2K14 biker. And we're going to, I think I'm going to start recording the rookie showcase tomorrow. And where we get drafted the same day, so y'all stay tuned. But this is my player real quick. You know, we're making him 6'10", small forward, 220. He's being the next KD, I'm telling y'all. And he's going to be a certified bucket out in these streets. But, you know, there are attributes for now. He's gonna be a threat offensively. So I'm telling these, like, bro, this man's gonna be an all-star. But as you can see, we're just trying to pick out his animations real quick before we even do anything, because I'm gonna upload this. So we're just gonna just pick the animations I want real quick. I hope I get drafted to like a bad place so I could carry them. No hacks, no nothing. We're just gonna play straight up. But this is our creation. This is the face scan and everything. You know, we got the little cornrows like Iverson, got the little tats. And, you know, Mr. Dream is in the making, so guys, stay tuned for tomorrow or next morning or tomorrow morning or the afternoon or night or whatever time I decide to record the next part, because I recorded this at night because I was kind of late. I was busy on my schedule. But this is our character right here. Stay tuned for the next video when it's coming out. See your boy Dream play. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys subscribe. And we out here. Gang.